was the person who had the idea to make Australia a federation. His first concern was to stop transportation of convicts from Britain. He showed mild interest in 1888 about federation as he gave his first speech. The following year he gave a more passionate speech